I slowly left my father's door and I walked the winding lane. I wondered if I'd ever see that dear old home again. The girl I loved I left behind, there was no place for me. Because I was the black sheep, I must go across the sea. I toil there in a foreign land, and lonely was my heart. But one day I made up my mind, from this place I would part. I'll chance my luck and wander back, I long to see my dad. I prayed that he might well come back, he's a wandering black sheep lad. Oh God be with you, Ned, my son, I long to hear him say. Now you've come back, just promise me that you are home to stay. My other sons deserted me, but you have stood the test. I see the black sheep loves his dad far better than the rest. I saw my father by the door, an old and feeble man. I saw the sad look on his face, I saw the workhouse van. Then something snapped inside my head, I dashed up to his side. My arms I flung around him, and my tears I couldn't hide. Oh Dad, said I'm glad I came, I see I'm just in time to save you from my brother's grief and save them from this crime. He turned to me and sadly laid his head upon my chest and said, the black sheep loves his dad far better than the rest. We walked away that very day and left my brothers there. A little home I made for him, we lived without a care. Then soon I met the girl I loved and left so long ago. That very year I married her, as all good stories go. Then as the years rolled quickly on, our home was filled with joy. There's two wee daughters like their mom, and one wee fair-haired boy. Of course they love their own granddad and think they love him best. But he knows the black sheep loves his dad far better than the rest.